Okay, let me show you some drills for forehand. Luke already has a good forehand, but maybe I want more. So I'm going to throw the ball from your right side to the left side. You have to move. Exactly. If the forehand close up, then forehand on the middle, and then forehand in. Inside out, of course. I need all your three shots on my back inside. Down the line and cross the court, right? Okay, go there.